Chris and I have been members here at the CAA for about 4 years. We have the privilege of working on vintage aircraft here at the museum. It's been a wonderful father and son experience, and we're about to continue that tradition and heighten that. I'm blessed to have my father agree to assist us with the upcoming air show. A lot of family members have been in aviation, and we try to carry on. My son is actually a student pilot, and it's all because of our involvement out here. I can't tell you how much how important it has been to our family, as well as other young generations that come out here at the facility. A little history about my father. He has been in the entertainment business, motion picture production, about 450 years. Was instrumental in bringing the Beatles to the United States and produced several of their concerts, as well as The Who and Rolling Stones. He is most notably recognized as the game show host for the popular newlywed game for decades, and has also hosted over 11 different game shows. He's a 9-time Emmy Award winner, the Term of Roses Parade, ATLA, and I'm very proud introduced to you, Grand Marshal, 2016, comes over to Camarillo, air show, my father, Mr. Bob Eubanks.
That's the first time my son has ever been. That's a big deal. This is like going back to memory lane for me. In 1958, I worked at a radio station, KACY, which was in Pleasant Valley Road and Highway 101A. And as the gentleman said, this used to be the Oxnard Air Force Base. And what would happen is that every morning, I would come sailing into a truck stop out here, and a waitress with no teeth named Minnie would have my breakfast ready at 5:45. I would chomp it down and then get on Pleasant Valley Road. I had to go on the air at 6:00. And the guards walking around Oxnard Air Force Base would make bets as to whether I would make it or not. And I would make it as long as the train didn't come by. And when a stupid train would come by, then I would be late getting on the air. So I have history here. I thought it kind of funny. I was mentioning that the animal shelter is on Eubanks Street. I don't know how that happened. But anyway, I'm very proud of my son. I'm very proud that he and my grandson are involved with this entire organization. And when he asked me to come out here and help, I said, absolutely, of course, because I felt like I was part of this community for a long, long time. As Trace said, I've had quite a career. I'm still having fun, running around the country, giving speeches and things like that. And fortunately, I'm able to take my son with me. He does all of my audiovisual. So I love helping him because he helps me, and I'm just very blessed. That's all I can tell you. My oldest son is 57, and my youngest is 13. Yeah, you know it. But I have great memories of World War II. Not great memories, but I have big memories of World War II. My grandson Chris, who comes out here and helps Trace, he thinks I'm the biggest guy in the world because I sat in a Japanese Zero one time, because they would bring them around to the different cities to help sell war bonds and stamps and such. But I don't have much history in aviation, but I'm fascinated and I'm really thrilled that Trace is now involved and my grandson Christopher is involved. And I'm excited to see this air show because it is a wonderful air show. It has such a reputation. And it's a chance, by the way, for children to get involved. I told him not to do that, but it's a chance for children to get involved in aviation, and it's just a great family event. And the people here do such a great job with the air show. And as the lady said, it's been going on for 38 years?
The air show is 36.
Oh, and you're 35. Yeah. I was born 35. Anyway, it's a pleasure for me to be here. Anybody have any questions for me? But yes, please.
Okay. I have something to ask you. What did the pilot say to the co-pilot? You bank it. Get it? You bank it. Bob. You heard that one before.
Yeah, I don't know if you heard Larry the Cable Guy the other day. He said he heard that the Zika virus could be sexually transmitted. He said, I've never been drunk enough to take a mosquito home, so. Anyway, I'm very thrilled to be here. I'm excited to be part of the air show.